It's March 19th. What are we doing, boys?
Eating ice cream!
We're behind the shop eating ice cream. We've had a little soccer afternoon. We're just walking back. Oh, shush. We're just walking back from the ice cream shop, waffle coming down the street. And we walked in on everybody having a really awesome post-shift meeting all on their own.
Well,
and,
like a big one.
Okay. And it just...
Well,
Nice. Okay, so beyond all that, the crazy kids, there's just some leaders really just rising up and doing an awesome job. And it's just great to see you walking by, looking in the glass at night, and just witnessing people just supporting each other and like chanting and putting their hands in a circle. And it's awesome. And it's even more awesome when it happens organically, whereas you see kind of like younger managers coming up and doing their thing and just doing an awesome job. So it's really great right now. Super pumped about the way that the morale is just going so positive and people are becoming so confident. Outside of that, we finished clearing most of South Main today, and we're still messing with a couple of different configurations, but we are close and I am excited, and it is definitely time to start pushing coffee a little harder. So that's evident right now. More coffee. It's time. We gotta start getting the word out there before we start building these coffee shops, right, Jed?
Yeah. Lots of more coffee.
Love it. Bye. A little bit of what it's like to be married to a PE coach.